Part of the gate bearing the infamous slogan Arbeit, macht, frei, or work sets you free, has gone missing from Dachau concentration camp near Munich. The theft of what is considered the central symbol for the prisoner's ordeal has been widely condemned. In 2009, a similar sign was stolen from Auschwitz.